Hey folks, Craig with StuffCatsWant.com, and today we are opening up a new kitnip box. So pop it open real quick and let's take a look at what's inside. This little guy always describes everything we've got. So I'm going to just go ahead and pop this open real quick and take a closer look. Alright, so we've got a tea time pillow. It says loose leaf right there on the front of it, and it says its estimated value is about $5, and it's loaded with the finest catnip and soft squishy stuffing. So there's no crinkle involved with this one, but it says it's perfect for cuddles and catnaps. Next we have a donut toy. This one is also loaded with catnip and estimated at about $5 as well. So this one does also have some crinkle inside of it. This is probably one that Lexi will absolutely love because my cat Lexi loves crinkle toys. Next we have an afternoon tea at the Cat Cafe. This one is definitely a crinkle toy. And on top of that, you know, it's kind of knit, and it's got little nice little ball here on the top, as well as a nice little rung. Looks just like a teapot, if you can't tell there. I'm guessing Lexi and Beast will both like batting this one all over the house. That's an estimated value of about $4 there on that one. So you can tell so far the theme here is definitely tea this time around. And then we've got a little wand toy afternoon tea at the Cat Cafe that is going to go ahead and have a rattle built into it, as well as some nice ribbons hung on the end. So if you've got a cat out there that loves ribbons and beating strings around, this is probably an excellent option for you. And last but not least, we have some kittles here. So some freeze-dried chicken treats with an estimated value of about $4 there. So yeah, all in all, you can see Beast Cat here is already interested. If you see her sniffing around there, let's see how she likes these little treats right off the bat. Hey Missy, you want a treat? Come on. There you go. You want to try a freeze-dried kittle? All right, well, we're off and running there. So as you can see, we seem to have had some success right out of the gate with the treats, that's for sure. So that's pretty much what we've got this month from Kitnip. And I'll be checking back in after I get a chance to play with all these with Lexi and Beast. All right, hey, this is Craig with StuffCatsWant.com, and we were taking a look at a new kitnip box. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, please go ahead and click the subscribe button.